What's up, QUANNA gang? Y'all, so first off, hold on. Okay, so first off, I just want to say thank you guys for even subscribing, coming to my channel. What else I want to say? Just thank y'all for the support that y'all give me, and for my new channel, just starting it off. But anyway, I came up with QUANNA gang because my name is Taekwiana. But I don't know if y'all like that. But if y'all do, let me know whatever. QUANNA gang. I was thinking minties because my favorite color is mint green. I have an idea. But if y'all have any ideas, please comment and let me know. Cause I do want to know. I feel like I'm looking upward or something. Like, I don't know. I don't have my glasses on right now. I had to. Okay, also it's late and like I've been real busy today. I cooked Sunday dinner, all that stuff like that. Yesterday I was at one of my cousin's weddings, a reception. So my weekend has been busy. So I'm just now doing a video for y'all. And this was not the plan. But anywho, so I just want to give y'all an introduction of me. Again, my name is Taekwiana. I am 24 and I actually started my YouTube because I don't know if some of y'all know, some of y'all don't know, but I already have a YouTube with like one of my friends. Well, two people actually have a YouTube with two people. So hold on, I'm doing my YouTube video. Hold on, I got you on mute.
Yeah, call me back.
Why
don't you go
take a dump? Why? First of all, I'm recording. Alright.
Yeah, y'all
just
say
goofy. Okay. Yeah. Alright, so anyway, I'm back. Sorry for the interruption and what y'all heard. Just never mind that. But yeah, so this YouTube is for me personally, for my life, for the crazy stuff that I do in my life. I am a crazy person. I love to have fun. I love to enjoy myself. I love to do crazy, adventurous things. And I just want to take y'all along the journey with me. I do have a business. I make waist beads, sensitive skin perfume. I also have lotion to go with the perfume. I have soap for sensitive skin. I have purses. What else? Just a lot of stuff. I love personal stuff, like, and then I have sensitive skin too. I like to smell good myself, so that's what made me come up with my business, matter of fact. But yes, I just want to say thank y'all so much for coming to my page. Should I put my glasses on or keep them off? Thank y'all so much for coming to my page and just like doing what y'all do, being the people that y'all are. But yeah, I wanted to do like an introduction of myself, and plus I have a story time. I got a story time after I finish explaining myself. But yeah, so stay out, stay on the lookout for pranks, me taking trips, me just doing crazy stuff every day, me personally going to get my lashes or nails done, a day in a life with me. I have no idea. I don't want to make this video short because it's the very first video. Well, I don't want to make none of them long, period. But yeah, oh, so yeah, with my story time, y'all, let me tell y'all. So yesterday, I just said I went to my cousin's wedding. Mind y'all, I got on heels. I got on a cute little red dress with some black heels or whatever. Got them off Shein. If y'all need some clothes, anything like that, Shein. I think y'all should sponsor me too, Shein. Because I buy too much stuff from y'all. But anyway, so I got it from Shein at the wedding or whatever. The wedding was over. We went outside so they could take pictures. Let me tell y'all. Over there in the little area that they took pictures in, it's like grass and trees. And to get over there is like a little ditch. Tell me why. They're like, come on, take a picture. A family picture, of course. Tell me why I got on heels, first of all. And it strap up the ankle. My feet is already flat. And like, I don't know if I didn't tie them around my ankle right for support, all that stuff like that. Me being me, y'all know me, y'all know I am clumsy. But this is besides the case, because I was walking correctly with these heels on. I wear heels, thank you. Yeah, so I'm hurrying up to go over there, whatever. Running, I get to the grass. It's a ditch. It's a little baby ditch, matter of fact. It's a little bend, then you go back up. So let me tell you, I'm running, not running, but you know, speeding it up a little bit. So I'm hurrying up over there, and then soon I step down. Mind you, I step out with my left foot, so this foot came out first, and then yeah. So stepped out with my left foot. As soon as I stepped down, my ankle said like. Like my ankle just twisted. That joint went, I don't know what it did, but it did some stuff. I stood back up. I took my picture and stuff, yeah, feel some type of way. But afterwards, at the reception, we got out that car, my ankle was hurting so bad. Boy, when I say my ankle was hurting so bad, like today all I've been doing is at home with my leg up with ice. I mean, it's been helping, but I get in the shower and stuff, it still hurts. I cooked Sunday dinner. I wasn't even supposed to be standing up, but I was hungry. Your girl gotta cook the Sunday dinner. You gotta eat. The week is about to start. But basically, y'all, please don't wear heels in grass. Even if you're just going just over there for a little bit. The other folks hadn't took off their heels, and that was a sign for me to take mine off too, but I didn't. Trying to be cute in the pictures. Had my heels on, broke my neck and my ankle. I didn't break my neck, literally, but I broke my ankle. Yeah, so y'all just pray for me. Just pray for me. But yeah, that was my story time. And just be cautious of the stuff y'all do when y'all wear heels, because it can happen to anybody, not just me. Yeah, I know I'm clumsy. Just besides the fact. But anyway, so thank y'all for watching my YouTube video. Please subscribe, comment if y'all want to laugh at me. I know y'all want to. Go and drop them emojis. Subscribe, hit the bell for more videos. I do have another video coming up soon where I'll collab with somebody. So y'all stay tuned for that, because it's going to be a fun video. Not going to tell y'all much until that's coming about, up and about. And shout out to my lash tech. She's in Conyers, y'all. Her name is Angel. And my nail tech. Jasmine, she hooked me up. But yeah, so excuse the ring light in the back. Like I said, it got dark and I've been doing stuff all day and my leg been sitting back with my feet up. Yeah, like that. Wait, is that how they say it? I don't know. Whatever they said with they foot up, you know, sitting back, foot up. Yeah, so that's how I've been doing. But anyway, thank y'all for subscribing, watching, and just everything. And y'all make sure y'all come up with some names for me to use for y'all, because if y'all don't like QUANNA game, let me know. Like I said, my favorite color is mint green. My birthday August 15th, and I'm a Leo. Shout out to the Leos out there. Big Leo gang. I did a simple, y'all, a little simple cute little hairdo for the wedding yesterday. I don't know if y'all can see it, but it got like curly hair in the back. Mm-hmm. But yeah, all right, so I'm gonna end this video, and I hope y'all have a blessed day, whoever, whenever y'all watching this. It could be morning, nighttime, whatever. Good night, a good morning, good evening, good afternoon. Peace.
I fuck things up, I see it in this cup, yeah. I didn't mean to suck.